don't do this drive very much. I'm in Cornwall, which is west of Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. It's the middle of August 2022, approximately 22 degrees Celsius. And I have a fly in the car I'm trying to get out. Yeah, this is a different area here in Cornwall. I believe we would call it like mostly residential. It has a small town center, some stores in it. Of course, a Tim Hortons drive-thru. I don't know though, a lot of people seem to speed on this road. Industrial commercial area. This used to be Highway 1 until they built an alternate or a new highway that'd be off to my left here a distance. We got quite a busy roundabout traffic circle up here. Some cows in the field on the right there. Now the vehicle's still kind of warmed up from the sun all day. I don't know what it hit, 27 or 8 or something like that. Very busy highway in the daytime. It's in the evening now. Oh wow, look to the left, and all there is a ball of plasma, also known as the sun. That's not a bad circle there. Good radius, good turns. Fuel's at 179.1 for regular self, and diesel's 188.1. I wasn't going to pass anybody, but I think this visitor is going to cruise a little bit from Quebec. Live in Cornwall and commute to Charlottetown area. On the left, there's a small touristy place. I see a Lone Oak Brewery. I know Cow's Ice Cream is in there, and several other places. Circle. Yeah, this one right here, this one gets really busy. Here's an old tomorrow. I was just at that earlier. I like going to that one. Lots of room to turn. Big open space. We've got the Hampton Inn and Suites here. Lots of parking in there for all kinds. Not really able to walk anywhere. Like, you don't walk from downtown to downtown or the visitor places from there. It's just, I mean, I'm sure someone could, but I don't think most people would. Well, it's kind of a nice night or evening to do a bit of a film from Cornwall. I really undo them from there. And the last one I think said 178 liter. I thought the one in Cornwall was 177. I might remember wrong. There's a Tim Hortons there on the right. It's been there a while with a drive through. That's trouble to get out when it's busy. It's not bad in the evening. There's a, what is that, an Esso? Yeah, an Esso. There's a McDonald's drive through in the back of the Esso. I never really go there though. It's almost like a rest stop on a main highway right here. The Esso, the McDonald's, Tim Hortons. Right is North River Road. We should be on Capitol Drive now. Not sure where it starts. I think it starts at the intersection. They might have extended it way up. Long and McQuaid Musical Instruments. That's a nice music store. I was in there quite a few times. Combat Computers here on the right. They took over a building that was Robin's Donuts. I don't think Combat Computer. I don't think I get coffee in there, though. Might be the only computer store with a drive-thru window. Not really a drive-thru window, I'm joking. It's just from the coffee shop, it's still a drive-thru window. That'd be funny for, somebody should make a little show out of that or something, a little skit. A computer drive-thru window. It's like, oh, would you like, oh, give me a couple hard drives, an SSD, and an M2, and a video card, thanks. Going on to University Avenue here. This is tricky here sometimes. People pull in but don't quite pull in all the way right there. Not like that guy, that's fine. I mean, the back of the car sometimes sticking out. It's not a very long commute into here, I don't believe. Off to the right is a little bit Home Depot, Walmart in there on the right. Up here is the UPEI, University of Prince of Rhode Island, way up on the left. And there's a Wendy's, 99 cent frosty all summer. Stay frosty, that should be their slogan. That fly's still in there driving me crazy. So everything on the left here, this intersection is a UPEI on the left there. Up until Belvedere, which I'll say we get there. Or is this fly leaf? Brown's Court area. Just turn right at this intersection here, which is, you know, across the road from UPEI. it's a reasonably large property all the buildings are on. Easily walkable, though. Unless it's a winter. I think I put a video up in there in the winter, driving around in the snow. There was a lot of snow. It's a lot different after 6 p.m. here than in the daytime. It just almost immediately drops off the traffic flow. And that's a superstore in here. Not very far from UPI, so if anybody needs food, that's quite simply a walking distance. So what do we got here for? 11 minutes, that's pretty good. I guess I'll end here. Nothing much more to add. So, yeah, we'll see you next time.